I'm sorry, I'm reading real quick through the leader traits. I might stick with Egypt, but let's see.
The rom-com Hong is a good guy from Siam. He's good for civilizations with a culture focus.
Okay. Siam. I don't see it.
Huh.
Yeah, I don't see Siam.
Starts with an R. Rom-com Hong. This guy. I have no idea how to pronounce that.
No. Wait, who? Switchback? Oh, sorry, I got it.
Wrong. It's right below Ramsey. Yeah.
I heard cyan.
Oh.
Yeah, like the color. Oh, that's who I was last. Last game.
Oh, nice. No wonder you had so much culture.
That was random, too. Alright, let's do it then.
Oh boy!
You excited?
This is gonna take forever.
Is my
like
name?
Each era, you know how there's like the ancient era and there's like 10 different eras?
Uh-huh.
Apparently in Marathon, each era is like the length of a normal game.
What have you done,
we just played a normal game.
What have you done?
Sweet Jesus, what have I done?
It's alright, I'm down. We got this. Oh shit, I'm at the edge of a map.
Nice. Oh, you're on the other side.
Well,
there's two
can't
sides.
I cross to the left over here, or no?
No.
Oh,
no, I don't think so.
It doesn't so it's not a world, it's just... I see.
Yeah.
Damn, Todd.
West versus East.
This is gonna suck.
We each gotta take over our side, basically.
Yep. Okay. Oh, there's some deer nearby. I'm a research trapping. So I need animal husbandry. Get a.
Oh, there's none near me.
And there's furs too. I have gold.
Mining for me.
Gold, furs, and deer. Yeah, you're gonna get mining? Good, because I'm gonna need that next.
Oh, did you discover ruins, or did I discover
both of us? You did, over there.
I don't see mine.
Click on the icon.
Oh, there they are. That's so cool.
And we got another one? Such a lucky guy. What did I get for that?
Oh man, I think these people might get the other one.
Nope, let's adopt a new policy.
Oh man, I have spearmen now. Holy shit, nice. That's a big upgrade early on. I've met Catherine.
Damn, somebody beat me to the ruins. Those assholes. Declared war on Catherine. You trying to take over her city?
Trying for city.
You've received 50 gold. Hooray.
I'm not sure I can do it. I'm gonna get myself in trouble here. Cities are so hard to take.
Say abort and just keep exploring.
Nope.
Because you're gonna lose your unit.
I'm gonna try. I believe. Okay, maybe I should abort.
Because their city can keep attacking you while you try to heal.
Yeah. Yeah, it's mom.
Hey, I'm just trying to help us here.
Well, and this guy gets a promotion.
Oh, because he gained experience from taking damage.
Yeah.
One.
Nice.
Seven more left. See some free happiness, Todd. Free happiness. Damn, I wish I had you to protect me though. I'm gonna hate you. Are you gaining per turn?
What is that you got? Oh, is that a scout?
It's a scout, yeah. I think they
made one.
Oh, wow. Okay, so the difference is I have four right in the beginning.
Oh, shit.
my first social policy.
Nice, wow, you're so far ahead of me on culture.
Someone's 54 points? They must have gotten lucky. Found like a technology or something.
Yeah.
59 now. Once I get animal husbandry, it's gonna help me a lot. Corner though, the corner of the map. That's nice. So I don't have to worry.
Oh, that's pretty nice. I'm like in the middle.
Right. I'll be able to tuck myself away.
Another unit promotion.
Huh? Oh. Damn, 68 points that person has now. They're above both of us put together.
Ouch.
So close to animal husbandry.
All right, constructing a farm takes 20 turns.
Getting a worker is 40 turns. I'm down to 24 now. 24 turns left. Thank you.
You have discovered animal husbandry.
Damn, trapping's gonna take 62 turns. Oh, nice, mining. That's gonna help me a lot. I don't even know what a whale is. We don't even have boats. Unrealistic expectations, you know? Oh shit, may adopt a new policy.
Oh! Shit, I lost my spearman. Damn it.
Was it to that woman? Moscow?
It was to the, yeah, the city. Damn it.
You're trying to farm him for XP?
Yeah.
It's alright, Todd, I'll carry us to the end. I'll try to win it before 1984 this time.
Good job.
But in order for me to do that, I'll need your puppet cities, because that really made my culture jump big time.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm about to have a worker.
I can't believe I lost my spearman there, that's huge.
That's right, relax. You've already caught back up to me on points.
Oh, I lost another! Oh, man. Warriors aren't nearly as strong as spearmen. Oh god. I just like want to restart the game. Can't believe I lost two. Oh.
Calm down.
Rage quitting!
No, don't do it! Some monies. I have 500 gold.
Oh man, I could use monies. How much could I use? 250.
Diplomacy? Todd? There you go.
Super helpful.
Good. How much gold are you earning per turn?
5.
Okay, same here. I'm about to have a gold mine though. It'll generate 2 gold and 2 work or whatever. Production.
Oh, nice.
I need to finish this animal trapping because I have deer and fur nearby that I can get. Oh look, I found Old Faithful. Good Old Faithful.
Thanks.
I should have went a different social path. Social path. I focused on the capital upgrade first. I don't know. Just different strategies, I guess. Whoa, you're moving quick.
You have discovered archery.
Wow, Cape Town's been next to me this whole time and I'm barely finding this out. My scouts are failing. God, 18 more turns on a settler, man. Damn, these computers are destroying us, or owning us.
Yeah, they are. Maybe we shouldn't have put it on such a hard mode.
It says it's on easy.
You know what?
Finally, my mind is complete. God damn. Oh man, you pumped those workers out quick.
Yep. Gotta get them working.
I only got one and went straight for a settler. I shouldn't have made the scout. Is what I should have.
Yeah.
I should have just went straight for a settler.
I shouldn't have lost both my stupid... Makes me so angry.
My settlers, or my scout did a good job though. I mean, God, the whole half of the map is done. So, alright, once the settler's done, there's gonna be some like explosive growth going on. French spearmen are at my door. Look at you on top of me.
It's workers.
Yeah. Yeah, plus I've been building a settler for the past almost 40 turns. So my city hasn't grown at all.
Mm.
lot of animals near me. Any cities near the water, so I won't even be able to like help you much until later.
Oh well.
Or vice versa, because you're on the edge.
Or vice versa.
Culture turn. Need them social policies.
Die, enemy warrior, die.
What's the benefit that Japan gets?
Stronger military, basically.
Okay.
If a unit's damaged, it still does full attack.
damn golden age already?
Oh, nice.
I don't know how. I didn't do anything.
Buddy in your channel timed out.
You have discovered bronze working.
I'm going to immediately begin working on that wonder. 2 turns left on this worker, and once he's done, we'll pop that wonder up. I can't build it. I'm assuming somebody else already did then.
I don't know. Do you have everything you need for it, or?
I would assume. Oh, maybe it requires a special thing.
Maybe.
Somebody probably already has it in the world. Oh man, fucking, what's his name is in my stream? Mark.
Oh, cool.
Goddamn Mark. Hey, did you ever make that, script that he wanted?
No, I never made anything that anyone wanted.
What?
I don't get paid enough.
You should make a script that wins Civilization games.
Oh man, that would be hard.
That would be hard.
I guess it depends what difficulty Civilization games.
True. What are furs used for? Are they used to make people happy, or are they an actual ingredient in something?
Oh man, they have archers now.
Yeah man, these computers are gonna move faster. We're finally on above, we're on top, that's good.
Yes, finally.
Yeah.
But combined.
Right, put together. Turns and I get my next policy. Cape Town wants me to destroy Geneva, and they'll handsomely reward me.
Nice.
You have discovered writing.
How are you gonna declare war on Gandhi?
Me? Oh, not me.
No, not you.
Montezuma. I was like, what? I didn't declare war on Gandhi.
He just wants peace, you know?
That's sort of the joke in civilization, though, because they screwed up when they first, like, the first civilization, and Gandhi was the most aggressive person in the game.
Wow.
And ever since then, they've made Gandhi the most aggressive person in the game.
So dumb.
I think they might have finally changed it in Civ 5, but like up through Civ 4, he's always been the most aggressive person in the game.
That's funny.
Just because of that bug, and they kind of decided to keep it because they thought it was funny.
Going on. one horse.
You have discovered ironworking.
Did you not give my deal? My trade?
Oh, see. I will accept your horse. Oh, what I really need is iron.
I have two camps near me. You don't have any?
I don't see any iron camps near me.
Oh god, okay. Well, as soon as I get it, I'll start dishing it over.
Oh, I see one, but it's not within my territory.
I have two that literally my cities are one tile away from. There's some whales nearby too, but I fear that I founded a city near there and I got one of the wonders or whatever. Not wonders of the world, the natural wonders. And it gives you 5 gold per turn and 2, I guess, growth per turn. And to the right of that is where the whales are. But I think one of those city states are going to take over it before I can get to it.
Yeah, if you could get iron as quickly as possible, I really need it.
I'm on it, man.
Thank you.
Uh-oh.
Vienna has declared war on me.
Where's Vienna?
No idea, I'm not trying to click on it to find it. Let me look.
Yeah, it won't show me. Somebody beat me to a world wonder. Fuck. So I just got a shit ton of gold instead.
Building the mine now, or?
I think so. Yeah, I think he's running over there to go do that.
Can you go tell it to do it, or? Micromanage it a little bit. Sweet. Iron's gonna help a lot.
It's gonna take 20 turns to build it.
20? Okay.
20. What units?
Swordsman.
So what the hell is Vienna? Who's Vienna?
I don't know. It's a city state. It's one of the small ones.
Vienna. They have four horses nearby. Wherever that is. We research calendar, I'm gonna have dies. I was able to nab a spot.
Nice.
Got to it. But it looks like both the cotton, you have. I see that someone took cotton. The people near me took cotton as well. So we're not gonna have any cotton.
Checks. I'm researching the wheel, and that'll help us. Yeah. Wrote and shit. Oh man, philosophy.
Yes, sir. I'm gonna build my temple now. Really ramp up the culture gain. I'm not sure where to go next. Oh, education. So I can build WATS.
Gotta get currency. You gotta get a lot of stuff. So I vote masonry.
Masonry?
Yeah. Cause you need that to get education anyway.
Oh. I just clicked on education and it's gonna research everything beforehand.
Okay.
You have discovered the wheel.
Oh yeah, water mills. Those are powerful. And I have two rivers running through my city. Such a tough choice. I'm good with that. Oh man, the mine is almost done.
How many turns?
The next turn
it'll
be done.
Two? Nice.
But I don't know if it'll generate iron instantly like that, or will it take some turns to generate iron?
I think it'll generate iron instantly, I hope.
iron.
Sweet. Pass him this way. I proposed it.
I should have more iron in 4 more turns. I gotta use the restroom real quick.
Okay. Hey.
You're so dumb. I'm like, oh my god, somebody typed in the chat.
You have discovered calendar.
See you getting iron over there.
Yep, I'm going for it. And my roads are expensive.
I don't even think I've started building roads yet. A lot of fur camps around me, so I'm generating a decent amount of gold. I think your gold mines should give more than 2 gold per turn.
Yeah, gold mines are weaker than silver mines, out of interest.
Man, 7 more turns, I'll have a wonder done. They better not complete it before me.
Nice.
Wow, we're at war with Russia. Nice, holy shit. That's her only city, huh?
Yeah.
Wow.
I am attacking.
You're literally gonna wipe her.
It's the goal.
I'm proud of you. Thank you. Nice. I see what you're doing over there.
Yeah.
Oh man, moving forward. Well, you're already building a road to Russia. Or to Moscow.
Planning ahead.
You're so funny. My scout is finished exploring. Literally, it says explore automated. No reachable areas to explore at the moment.
Nice.
I guess I'm just gonna bleed him and get 18 gold for it.
Go for it.
18 gold and plus 1 income. I guess because there's no maintenance on him.
I don't know.
Shit's starting. Oh god, you're gonna get it. Two more turns, maybe?
A few more, it heals too, so.
Wow, those archers are crazy good.
You have discovered mathematics.
Did you go mathematics because of the catapult?
Yep.
Nice.
Thank you.
So close.
So close. I might lose my archer here.
You should have just sent your workers in. Nice.
Yes.
Nice. Is Russia out of the game then completely? Yeah. No longer on the map at all.
Out of the game.
Congrats, Todd.
One down, 9 to go.
Hey, you got one early and that's strong. That's good. It says 11 civilizations. Oh, I guess we're part of the two, okay. That's why Vienna was attacking us, because you were at war with them. Not attacking us, but claiming to be at war.
Oh, that makes sense.
Oh man, look, you jumped on the score. Score-wise, you jumped.
Oh yeah. Oh, I got a city too.
Right. I'm jelly. Did you adopt the social policies that, what is it, honor? Did you go the honor route?
No, no, I went, liberty and tradition.
Okay, same as the same.
But more liberty than tradition.
Okay. It's crazy how after one match I've developed like a huge understanding for the game already, you know? Or I feel like I have.
Yeah. Yeah, me too. It's very different.
Right. your next target.
Stockholm. Just gonna go for a city state.
Okay. That should be easy. You're wasting your time.
Why do I keep telling my workers to do the same thing over and over again?
Why do what?
It's confusing. I keep telling my workers to do the same thing and they don't do it.
I don't know. I leave all my worker shit automated. I figure they're gonna do what's best first. And, you know, I assume it's a priority they have. Like, this is the best improvement, so I'm gonna go
do
that.
Trust them.
I put all my faith into their automation.
Yeah, it's not working. Oh, that's weird.
See the little pop-up message about the city states.
Oh, what?
It says that your aggressive nature has not gone unnoticed. If you continue to attack city states, they'll start grouping up against you.
Uh-oh. Oh, I lost my swordsman.
They're pissed off.
Oh wait, no, I didn't. Just kidding.
Oh, he's just really low health.
He's just really low health. That Arna. If I just try to fortify here. Oh man, I don't know if that'll be enough.
Nope.
Oh no, he died.
Yep, masonry. I have a couple marble tiles around me. And stone.
You have discovered masonry.
I have 4 iron.
Objective magic. No, I don't need it anymore.
Good.
I got my own iron. Elizabeth, where's Elizabeth?
She's right next to me. The red to the left. She only has 2 cities, so that's not too bad. Thank you. like backed off or something. So they like sent two warriors, and I killed one of them, and the other one killed mine, and barely lived, and like they haven't attacked since.
Nice.
Why they gotta be so weird? Still trying to get Stockholm over there?
Yeah, still working on it. It's a slow siege.
Archers.
Yeah, although I'm waiting for another swordsman to be built.
No, somebody beat me to stone.
Gee.